Hi, I'm Vittoria Panizzon. I'd suggest for next year to have a successful season to work on your horse's manners, that he lives in a relaxed yard, he has plenty of turnout, lots of hacking and is always fit. Also, if you have a good feeding system with natural feeds and then work on all sorts of training exercises, you'll get the best out of any horse and they'll be happy horses and always want to try hard for you.